Hello friends, we will need a large balloon, a small plastic cup, rubber band. Method: insert the plastic cup into the balloon and make it like a drum. Use rubber band where necessary to tighten the balloon membrane this way. Observation: the sound is sharp and high when the tightness of the balloon membrane is increased. The sound is low when the tightness of the balloon membrane is decreased. The frequency of the sound produced has increased when the membrane is stretched more. Thank you. Bye.